Developing right now, nearly 20 tons of sugarcane dumped on a local highway and has shut down the road for hours.
Yeah, this is all unfolding in Belle Glade today. Chris is there on the scene, Chris McGrath. And Chris, we understand the scene was just cleared moments ago.
Yeah, just cleared just a few moments ago, Paul. Good afternoon, Paul. And it was really a big mess for folks to clean up at this intersection behind me. It's right outside of Osceola Farms. Two trucks, one filled with sand and the other, as you guys said, with nearly 18 tons of sugar cane. And here's that mess sprawled out across State Road 700 near Hatton Highway. Let me walk you through what happened shortly before 8:30 this morning. Florida Highway Patrol says a tractor trailer filled with sugar cane was heading to a processing plant when it pulled in front of a dump truck. Now, the dump truck ended up on its side, the tractor trailer spilling nearly 18 tons of sugarcane into the road. The driver of the dump truck was taken to the hospital with minor injuries. The driver of the tractor trailer, KFHP, telling me that the driver of the tractor trailer didn't see that truck coming and just pulled out in front, guys.
Chris, that's a lot of sugarcane on the highway. Can it actually still be used, or does it go to waste?
No, it actually can be used. I spoke with folks from the company that contracted that truck. They tell me it was scooped up off the road and brought to the processing plant like nothing ever happened. Paul and Felicia.
Wow. All right. Chris McGrath, live on the scene there.